always use safety devices to prevent runaway equipment.
So here's my leash. I'm gonna connect it to my bootlace. Then I strap in. I have a lace or a leash connected to my lace.
This is just one of the many tutorials that we have. Sign up for the full course at flowingfreeride.com.